overtime win over Pittsburgh on Sunday that, yes, it was an overtime win, but they were much the better team in that game. They outplayed the Penguins for long stretches, so Flyers have to be ready here tonight.
Too much time in the neutral zone and defending.
And they're defending here, and off the post goes Zaka, rebound shot saved. Hartlick's behind him, but they could not pound that home as Nick Merkley, a great chance on the rebound. This puck
normally is a recipe for disaster.
And the Devils escape the center with ease there. And now the pass ahead. And here's Smith across, and McLeod scores. Off the rush, the Devils get the first one. As Michael McLeod breaks a 16-game goalless drought.
And the middle of the ice wide open there. As they walk in, McLeod makes a nice move on the end of it and catches a nice pass from Smith on the way in. It's an easy goal, though. And Carter Hart trying to slide across, and McLeod just goes.
Patrick Pinn, now the five players come together, bounces back to Provorov. Across it goes. Voracek holding. The shot save. Rebound! Oh, another save! And it makes its way across. They score! I'm not sure if Ferriby was the last to touch it. As it just crawls across the line, it's a tie game and one.
And the Flyers with a 2-on-3 battle in the corner, that's won by Giroux. And that leads to this opportunity. Voracek to the net, and Ferriby gets three cracks at it. Fans on the last one, but got enough on it to get it over the line. A new look power play for the Flyers, and Ferriby once again comes up with a big goal. Just stays with it, gets three or four cracks at it.
Behind the net. Maltsev, Severson centering, and it's jammed off of Hart and wide. Now Maltsev got it to the side of the cage, and that one did not go. Hart has lost his stick. Flyers can't clear.
Makes an outstanding stop. Look at this. Cloud trying to go to the far side.
On the tape to Ferriby. He spins it the line. Lost the puck. Cherengovich the other way. Cherengovich trying to pull his way in. One hand and his stick got the shot off. Save made by Hart. Ajak all kinds of time to work with here. Pass tipped by Ovechkin back to Zajac, then Sanheim. And the Flyers have it with some speed here. Patrick in the middle. One-timer, Raffel save! Where is it? It's in the blue! And it still no whistle as they dig away, and finally it is blown dead.
Absolutely ripped. So what a pass by Patrick, and there's Blackwood. He gets a blocker on it, spins, puts his blocker down on it again, and then the Flyers come up with a couple of chances in front. Ovechkin.
Zuban. Got it back to Smith. Look out. He'll line the pass. Poking in a whack at it. It's bouncing around and squirts to the boards. 10 seconds in the period. Dostiker couldn't clear. He's knocked it down, and then they turn it over and they score! The Devils jump on another loose puck, and it's Palmieri who was the beneficiary. And it's a power play goal. 2-1 Devils.
Hayes knocked it in the defensive zone, though, but actually got away with what would have been a penalty. He did grab the puck. And there's Palmieri to quickly fire that to the back of the net. Watch the hand of Hayes. He covers it and catches it and then drops it. So he got away with that, and it ends up still hurting the Flyers because the...
And it's settled down. Now Ferriby has it again. Across to Giroux. Giroux back out. Provorov leans into one. Save! Rebound! Tipped away from Voracek by Sharon Govich before Jake could get it in on goal. Knocks it back to Couturier. Couturier looking things over. Side of the net. Ben Reeves. Tight redirection. Try. Bounces out in front. Connect there. Poke at it. Save. And then the puck bounces this way to Hayes.
Standing by Mackenzie Blackwood. It's going to come right after that puck bounces to Connect. Look at that. Outstretched body with the glove in perfect position to make that save and the rebound.
And Jesper Bratt. On the right side to Zaka, lost control, fires the other way. Ferriby with the puck. He's got Couturier with him. Ferriby holds to Couturier off the goalpost.
In a breakaway, Ferriby with the right play slides it across, and it just kind of handcuffs Couturier.
Zaka, and now Palmieri. Zaka again to Palmieri. That was easy, and then the shot, the save made by Hart. Those four shorthanded goals last year. Tying the first one of the year for the Flyers there, but he missed the target. Legault used the shot here, and that caught either the butt end of Hart's stick or the post. It goes out of play off of whatever it hit. Folkanen, roll it around into the corner. Myers couldn't get it past the double four, checking the steal, the shot, and they score! Cherengovich in the slot, beating Hart. It is 3-1 New Jersey, another turnover bites the fly.
On where he should move that puck, or he just makes a bad play. And I have to think that on the ice, you have to yell out some options for a player with his back to the play. He tried to go back around the net. It gets picked off, and Sharangovic has got the goal in front.
Ajak to Smith. Off the left wing, Sharangovic. His shot blocked. Rolls to the slot, gotten back by Sharangovic. He's got all kinds of room. He turns, pass across Smith. In front, they score. Ajak tips it in. It's 4-1 New Jersey. Ajak now 199 NHL goals.
A perfect passing play. It ends up on the stick of Travis Ajak. He's got a tap in. Sharangovic and Smith team up. And the Flyers have a couple of sticks in the passing lane, but neither stick is able to.
Here's Sanheim trying to do something at the other end of the ice. Patrick will fire it wide of the net. Lindblom takes it free, got it to the side of the net. Same rebound, tucked wide. It kicks forward. I think it was off the glove. No, it was not, so Voracek can play it. Got it to Braun for a shot that deflects. Same rebound, and that got behind Blackwood, but did not find net as it must have caught the iron on the way out.
There's a shot by Braun, and watch Lindblom gets the rebound. It goes under the glove and off the goalpost.
Trying to get that puck into the middle. Sharangovic has it now. In front, Ajak! Couple cracks at it. It's still loose. And it bounces free to Sharangovic, but he couldn't tee it up. Back out, shot, save! Hard up with Severson, and he covers up.
And again, that's going to end up with a scoring chance right there. Carter Hart makes a couple of saves, gets some help from his teammates in defending, and then Severson has a blast there. It's an absolute grind, and right now nothing is coming easy for the Flyers, but there's a lot of self-inflicted wounds along the way.
Couturier in front is Konecny, fired it on goal, and winds up in the net, and they're not quite dead yet. 4-2. As Couturier went to the net, Konecny tried to get it to him, and there's no, it made it through to him, and he's got the goal to bring the Flyers within two.
He does well. There's the pass by Couturier. Konecny with a heads-up play just swoops that puck towards the net. Couturier takes that pass right on the tape. Sammy Vatanen does not defend well there. And Couturier is able to get inside position, and he's got a tap in.
Voracek gets it out to Provorov. Provorov to Giroux. One-timer save, Blackwood. Had to get a shot. They need two. And Riemsdyk to Voracek. Got it in front. Couturier scores! Couturier's second, and the Flyers are within one. It's 4-3 with 62 seconds on the clock.
After the shot by Giroux, great hustle by the captain, keeps the play alive. JVR chips the puck to Voracek, and Couturier slides into the quiet area. Backhand pass, rolling puck that Couturier somehow manages to fire to the back of the net. It's rolling, and Coots gets all of it and buries it.
There he goes, Hart to the bench, a bouncer toward Blackwood. Subban back, will play up, right to Provorov, who takes the shot. Save rebound! The side of the cage. Goaltender's lost his stick, but the puck is cleared out of the zone. He's so close.
They had a bunch of chances in tight. Give Blackwood a lot of credit for some of these saves. Good pressure, forcing turnovers, rebound chances, and Blackwood gets across on consecutive plays.
And the puck dropped. Provorov will play it out through center. They hope for it to skip the Van Riemsdyk. It does not, and that is it. The Flyers have lost three games in a row for the first time this year.